And some breaking news this morning. Battery maker NanoGraf building a new manufacturing factory at Flint's former Buick City site. This is after the U.S. Department of Energy announced it would award the company $60 million. And Congressman Dan Kildee making the announcement, saying he fought hard to bring the federal funds for it to Michigan, and says he's excited to see the project bring hundreds of construction and manufacturing jobs to Flint.